Hustle is a good team. Unfortunately, this morning was their practice for this event.
To be honest, we did not have a practice before this event, so it's definitely going to be a battle. Let's get back in this thing. We're confident that we win our next match. We'll be better for Saturday.
And Hustle's known about practice for a long time, and here's Hustle with four guys for finals practice. Needless to say, I wasn't too happy, but since we had to play them, whatever, I guess. Made it easier for me.
Dedication, I'd say, is what it is. At least 13 or 14 people are always at practice from our team. It was a really close game. They played great. At one point, it was 8-5, and they brought it back to 8-8. And then we got our shit together because we were definitely slipping up. And I blame ourselves, definitely. And I don't think Albany expected that to happen. They definitely weren't happy. Yeah, well, we have to play Rhythm today at 2:30. That should be interesting. No, but it'll be a good game, I think. It'll be fun. Way better than the first match of the year against them.
Justin Bryce from Attend. Two matches this morning, or today, playing the AXBL in the Western Division. Won our first match against the New Jersey Jesters. It was a good match. Good team, good bunch of ballers, good structured organization. Lucky for us, you know, we got our shit shoved in Wednesday, all fucking day by Impact. And Edmonton really took it to us. So we came here prepared, ready to play this field layout.
It was a battle, good and evil. The good being the heroes, of course, number one, and evil, Fort Drum Demons. Epic battle, left and right. Final score ended up 9-6. We came down the snake side real hard.
Us and our guys that play on our team from Chomedy Northeast ended up playing at the same time, so we both ranked fourth overall. So fifth event, they decided to release two of their players that just decided to show up, didn't have the commitment or whatever. They signed on me and Ed Evans, and also a guy from Texas, who we forgot to pick up at the airport, so he didn't get to play.
Russell had a penalty, but that's all right, because we're still able to pull some points out. 9-3, final score. It's your boy Free signing out.
Just played Rhythm, and you know, enough said, like, the game was pretty tough. Like, we only scored, I could think, like 2 points, and every point was hard. I mean, they were scoring points like left, right, and center. There's nothing we could do.
The score looks worse than the game did, but you know, it feels like you get cheated because there's one fucking spot and one fucking zone on the field and you couldn't seem to lock up no matter what happened. Nice setup like always, AXBL and CXBL. And this is a league to play, this is why we're here, and that's why we're gonna be here next season and the following season. So